Alcoholic beverage license renewals in California is a really simple process. You just need to pay it on time. That's the key. When your license is issued, that's the month that it becomes due every year. So if your license is issued on March 15th of 2014, come February 28th of the following year, your license renewal is due. And as long as you pay it on time, no problem. However, if you fail to pay it timely, for the first 60 days after the renewal date, you can pay the renewal and pay a 50% penalty of your license renewal fee and still renew your license. After the 60th day, however, your license then becomes in an auto revocation status. You still have 30 more days to pay your renewal, but this time it's 100% penalty. If you don't pay it by the 90th day, they revoke your license by statute. So as long as you pay your renewal, you're good to go in California. Many other states, you have to file out a whole bunch of applications, you have to go through a whole process to renew your license. Not in California. Just make sure you calendar it, because it's your responsibility to pay it. They will send you a courtesy notice reminding you to pay it, but they hold you accountable. So if somehow that renewal notice didn't get to you, too bad, so sad, so sorry, it's on you. My best advice is put it in your phone, put it wherever you need as a reminder. Check your liquor license, make sure you pay it timely, and life is good. If you need any questions about how to fix a renewal problem, feel free to give me a call at my 800 number. Look forward to talking to you.